Whoa. Hey, Lorraine. How you doing, girl?
Good.
Good? I'm doing good, too. I got a question. What's up with this funky harness you're wearing?
Going skydiving today.
No way. You're jumping a couple miles above the earth, huh?
Yes, 13.5.
Ooh, yeah. It's like 2.5 miles.
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to be falling at like 120 miles per hour.
Thank you.
Are you sure about this?
I think so.
Yeah? Yep. You excited?
Most definitely.
Yeah? Nervous?
Yes.
It's okay to be nervous. It's your first time.
It is.
But you're jumping with Paul. He'll most likely take care of you.
Hopefully.
He's a good guy.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah. Let's have fun. Let's go out there. See what it's all about. Okay, Lorraine? Bye, girl.
Been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air.
Wow.
Oh, it's freaking amazing. amazing.
You killed it, girl. 13,500 feet going 120 miles per hour.
We did that. Yes, we did.
She yeah. did it. Lorraine did it.
What was your favorite part?
We went like a roller coaster.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
That was the best.
You did a great job. Would you do that again here at Skydive City?
Most definitely.
How about with my buddy Paul?
Of course.
Yeah? Nice.
Thank you. We did that shit.
Yeah. Great job, guys. You did a great job.
Thank
we'll
you.
See you on the next one, okay?
Yes, sir.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Thank you, Paul. When I dream of dying, I never feel so loved. I've been having dreams, splashing in the summer street, tripping.